And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for another episode of Been Rollin' playing Diablo 3 Nightmare Mode. Today we're going to start Act 3. There you go.
Someone's got to light those signal fires. It's not me.
Alright, how we doing here? I should probably switch potions. So let me stash the rest of supers here.
Gotta go, Marta.
Suppose I could repair.
We can't all be warriors. Someone needs to sell the equipment.
Do you have anything decent? No?
Day 9. Young Commander Calderus believes that the demonic scourge will flee.
Your chief will fall.
Signal fire. We must light the rest, but the demons swarm around them. Look out!
Hey, this is so much fun doing it all by myself. Why am I not hitting you? I'm gonna guess flag spike. Hi. Frozen and reflect. Not that big a deal.
More fury.
No one killed these guys yet. Nope. They do know that you gotta kill those guys, right? Plus killing the little guys basically doesn't count.
More fury.
Are we done? Is that it?
Woo!
I got a rezzer. How's that for fury?
I gain new strength.
Champ in here. I can see it. There he is. Desecrator missile dampening. Alright, so nothing that has any effect on me really. There he went. Damn right it is.
We're all going to die.
Not enough fury.
Thank you.
sentries.
More fury.
Oh, and they're putting them back and back. Don't walk right into it. Pick up junk. Come on now. You're better than that. You're better than that. To go. Oh, and of course, as soon as he gets up, my revenge is gone. Here, arcane reflect. Oh joy, this will be so much fun. Picked up crap again, didn't you? Two percent, 1.7 leech. I don't really feel like losing 1K.
which end of the sword goes where, you haven't been paying attention. Fight to your last breath, lads!
Yep.
Get ready, men! Victory!
See how easy this is when you actually have all different classes? Not three wizards and or three barbs and oh no, we got knocked back fast. That's not too bad. Come on, you gotta die. Glad I'm the only one doing this right now. That's the last of them. Looks like it.
They're coming back. Ready yourselves.
Oh, how'd I miss? Come on. Yeah, thanks for using that when I wanted you to. Get over here.
You must.
All right, I guess I'll post up over here. Come on. Try harder. Kids are way too slow. Oh, we got a jail here. Alright, so where's the other one? Anything drop?
We did it! The catapult is raised!
Let's see.
They'll regret ever showing their ugly faces and bastards keep.
Your comrades need your help out there, you coward.
I'm so scared. How are we supposed to fight these things?
More time.
Make yourself...
Watch my temper. Do me a favor, and don't mention that I shouted at you a little, all right?
Asmodan's if they're not.
All right, let's see here.
The King of West March.
Has he agreed to send us reinforcements?
My lord says he will send no living men to battle imaginary demon lords.
Perhaps he'll believe when his kingdom is burnt to ashes around.
Two-hander. Oh, thank you. Crap. Nope. Be nice to have a 500 shield right now, but nope. No. Of course, it has to have int on it, not strength. Crap. And as much as I would like, well, I already have one that has leech on it, though. It's not that big a deal. Okay. Junk you. And over here. Toss that in. Let's head on into the keep.
Many centuries ago, King Corset built Bastion's Keep to end the barbarian threat in the north. After years of military disasters, the frustrated king led a large army out of the fortress and into the north to conquer the barbarians once and for all. Not one of them came back.
Seriously, open the chest. Yeah, you do what you gotta do. is the chest. Crying out loud. Enough of this. Of course they have shielding. Why wouldn't they have shielding? Yeah, just keep, you know, sending me in and running away in fear. Kill one, kill one, kill one, kill one. Finally. Oh look. Build up that fury. Oh, you think you can go immune against me now? Jerk. Reason the mage just completely ran away for no reason. Well, whatever.
Still recharging.
Time.
You. Die. Thank you. And for all that, not even the right way. Hey, Gumby died. Gumby, of course, being the demon hunter. Alright, so it looks like they all went this way. Found their own champion. The door is this way. This way does not lead to there. Crying out loud. Fun. Who died? Who died? Tell me somebody died. Heshma, the mage died to it. Somebody always dies when you get the Bane Link. Did it just pick up for me? Okay. I guess it was health potion, maybe? I don't know. Oh. Wait, what level am I? 46. Okay, I got one to go. Phalanx. Fortunately, the two most susceptible are lagging behind us. Blah, 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 yada, yada, yada. Hey, how's it going? Yeah, I'll just keep, you know, hanging out with this guy all by myself. I don't know why you want to stand right next to a big dude. There, Gumby. It's a bad room for you, Gumby. A real bad room. It just got worse. Hey, caramba.
You wilt against my blow.
You guys done back here yet? Oh, you managed to find the big boy. Must have missed him. Oh well. On to the larder. So we can deal with Stinky. I am not getting any revenge. All right, enough of this. That did not help. That did not help. Run away. Best I can do. Hey, thanks for, just standing up in the corner. I'm gonna lead him right over to you. How about that? Crying out loud. It's not bad, but not great. Just chop it all up. Screw it. Screw it. Alright, somebody's gotta go over here. Guess I'm the one to do it.
I am losing control. This all started.
Yeah. Time to go to the battlefield. Blah, blah, blah.
Things are looking up, Mark.
There's barely anything left to I don't kill. Think we've seen any gems yet, have we? At least as far as Act 3. I wanted to look at something. What was it? Oh, armor. See, I can make a belt. Ow! Try for that. Let's see. Boots. There's nothing really amazing I can make on boots. Bracers, not until 54. Chest, 54. So really I'm better off worrying about this once it's time to go to hell. Right. Alright, I'm going to take a small break, which means I'm going to end this episode here. I thank you for watching. Please subscribe, comment, all that fun stuff. And as always, I will see you next time as we head off to Ariat Gate.